that one right there. Also, can I? Yes, I can. Okay. So what was that problem I was having earlier where I couldn't, like, Oh, I see. Where I could only have one in a thing at a time. I wonder what that was all about. Base camp pound. I will get that in a moment. I'm going to get up there, because there's going to be something up there, isn't there? There's no way they'd have just a random thing like that if there wasn't going to be, like, huge. Right. Ah, I see. I think I was just trying to put them too close together. That makes more sense. There we go. Yeah, there we go. That'll be the thing. Tell me where everything is, and I'll be like, yeah, bitch. That, I'm just going to wiggle around in this and shit. Yeah, bitch. I found it in shit. Yeesh. Right, one. Oh, it's not showing me where one of the survival caches is. Secrets revered. Secrets revered. Yeesh, they revere secrets. They're like, secrets are really good and shit. And I'm like, yeah, bitch. And they're like, secrets and shit. And I'm like, that sounds tasty, like, din-din and shit. And then they're like, what are you talking about? And I'm like,
I just
bitch.
Have to catch my breath for a moment.
Wait, what can I break?
This place. Kitezh. Jacob. The deathless ones. I've been running so fast for so long, I haven't stopped to acknowledge the simple fact that all of this is real. Part of me can't believe it. But I know Jacob was telling the truth. Whatever made him is here.
Good.
I'm going to find it before Trinity. I only wish Dad was alive to share in this discovery.
Padded grip. I'll grab that one. And go back to my heavy pistol. Do that. And I might go back to the assault rifle for a bit.
Mitch is like...
Mitch peed.
He was just staring at me with his legs.
No, I'll be a special snowflake. Wait, why did you just say new rifle available snowflake? Oh. Oh, right. I see. Huh. I got a new rifle called Snowflake. Hammer, tactical shotgun.
So you're a special snowflake.
Full auto shotgun. Yeah, I made that joke too. Bump action and break action. Alright, go back to the void hammer. No more pistols available. No. Let's try selecting all these just in case one of them gives me like stuffs. Ancient hornbow, compound. I don't like those. Weird aiming things. Ancient horn, grim whisper.
Ancient horn?
Yeesh.
Why
not? A horn, you bubba. Guiding light. Dreamstone there. Yeah, I'll stick with the grim whisper. Or will I go with the ancient?
They all look like mustaches.
Yeesh. Oh, I go back with the Nah, I'll stick with these. Yeah. That's enough of that. Let's get on with it. Bow selector. And there's a thing down this way. I would have gone this way anyway. I mean, it's a side passage in a Tomb Raider game. Of course it's going to have something in it. That's what side passages in Tomb Raider games exist for. Seriously. Dive, you silly women. Dive. Dive. Thank you.
Yeah,
I could be. I could do that, but lick my vagina and shoot. I'm like, okay. And they're like,
how come she sounds like the cat? And why did she say I'm a bunny?
I said, and you are like, I'm a bunny.
Because
you're a bunny. Oh, yeah. Stuff and things. What's this? Can I get anything out of it? No. Stop with the slow walking shit. Even Epic know not to do that. And they invented that shit.
Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
That's a lot of spears.
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers before the Deathless buried the old city.
Before
you'll
the
need to use it to open the entrance to Kitezh.
Buried my butt. What about the buttless? What's she looking at? Why is she walking so slow? What is it? Some weird thing. I hate that slow walking stuff. Always hated that. It's a pain in my butt. Dead guy. Being dead. Guy like. He's like, you bitch. I'm like, dead. Why didn't you just get random XP for crawling through a hole? Because it's something that Lara's never experienced before, crawling through holes. She does it all the bleeding time.
About when she was born.
How about, like,
oh,
every time I go
pushed
to a new place in this game? Okay. Going on. Alright, fair enough. Yay, bottle. Hey, you bitch. Time for daring shoot. And oh, it's
this is extraordinary.
Thank you. Yeah, it's alright. Pretty cool.
Let's see how this thing works.
It turns and stuff. And you turn it and shoot. Well then. That went well. That was a good start.
Did you tell them about how you broke the bed?
I didn't break the bed, you did.
I'm pretty sure it was your body that landed on the bed.
It was your fault. You made me do it.
No.
You inspired me to be a senpai by being a bunner. It was your bunniness that caused me to senpai my nurse. Okay, what do we do then?
Not jump, maybe? Maybe look around that area first, maybe...
Why is it extending this out, then, if I don't jump?
Maybe you do jump, but that has to turn first.
Oh, yeah, that finally. I looked around at all these different things, and somehow managed to not see these things that I can pull. Right. Hey, bitch! Good night, turning shoes! Seriously? Thank you! Turn you and shit. Turn you on and shit, yeah, bitch. I'll turn you on, baba. And you're like, I'm bunna. And I'm like, bunna. And you're like, listen, senpai, I'm a bunna. I do bunny things. I'm like, are you sure you are a bunna? Okay, why do some of them have ropes on them? Namely, the ones that I need to move, but none of the others. Isn't that convenient?
I noticed the jump didn't come today.
No, it hasn't come yet.
Oh.
Neither has,
Is it still early?
Yeah.
Well, keep thinking it's late for some reason.
Well, I mean, it's not early, but it's not late either. And it can be delivered anywhere up to like 10 o'clock at night. Alright. Okay, so I'm going to need to turn that again from all to it. Be able to get across to that, and then I'm going to need to turn that again to be able to. Yeah, I think I see where I'm going with this. I think. Oh no, I thought that was a thing that I. No, you bitch. So Lara goes, I'm a woman's issue, and lands on there. And then she goes, I'm a women's and shoot. And lands on there. And then. Oh, rabbits! Almost died. Then I climb up there. And then there's more stuffs. This is looking very. Where a mural would be ish. So. I'm guessing it's going to be around here somewhere. I can hear Bunny in the other room laughing at me. Huge. You're a senpai. You're laughing at you. Isn't that right? No. Gotcha. But how does that benefit me in any way, shape, or form? Can you pull it further, Lara? No? Alright, fair enough. She just sort of flew off it. She's like, I was like, okay.
Hold my tummy.
Look at my bunny.
I think the cranberry juice is really helping.
Jeez. Alright, can you pull it any further this time?
Seems not.
Should I try it now? No? Alright. What should we do again? Jeez. Alright.
Oh! Yeah,
your teeth. Swing!
I remember things.
Lara's a swinger.
Well.
Jeez. Okay. Wait.
What's that
for? She can climb up? What's that for? Right, I'm gonna turn stuff now, aren't I? And it'll all go to weird random places. Ish. Still don't see that thing. That looks very... where I need to go-ish, but it's saying that I need to do stuff in... wait, there's a passageway this way? No, there isn't. I don't see a passage. I'm going to go and have a goosey down here first. It's saying I still need to do things... ah, there's that mural. Why are you doing the slow walking again, biznitch?
The Mongols destroyed everything in the cities, sank beneath
the... oh wait,
ice.
Mongolian? No, Greek.
Mongolian beef is really nice. Have you ever had it?
No, you keep mentioning it though, and it does sound tasty. Alright, so there's a codices. That's where I came in. Right, that's where I need to get to, is across there. Alright. And that's the strongbox. So where's the codices? What's that do? That looks like it's going to fall on my head and kill me or something. Better not. Oh, you bitch. Okay, what's that doing? That's going to bring that closer. Okay.
Jacob's people were ahead of their time.
Eh, yeah, whatever. Wait, is it just going to keep spinning? Huh. Well, that helped. She bounced again. Right, I guess I need to wait for the thing to be thing. That thing there to be over here. Or that one. No, not that one. I need to wait for that one. And where do I go from that? Ah, jump up to that. I see it. I get it. That makes sense to me now. But I can't do that from here. I'm not going to spin enough to... Okay. Can I pull it back and stop it? No. Seems not.
Jacob's people were ahead of their time.
Yeah. You already said that, so... did it still count as a mural? Yeah, good.
Watch your step, Lara.
I know it said it did, but you know what these sort of games are like. Not stars and sheep. The heat beach. What about stars and sheep? Come on, you! Yo! Yo! In my boot. Meow. Not again. It's not gonna do it. Not gonna be where I need it to be. How the hell am I supposed to get to it then? Maybe I have to jump into the middle? Maybe I do have to jump into the middle. Maybe I'll use that one. Good work. I need to get up there. I can't do that from here, obviously. God damn it. Itchy leg. So it's clearly intended for me to jump off of here in some way. like that, maybe. Is that gonna get me there? Yeah, that got me. Okay, fair enough. I just was using the wrong one. Freaky deeks. I thought I'd freak the deek then.
Over!
Bounce. Well, don't rush next time. Take your time. Be more.
Can I make it? Can I make it, Phoenix?
Yeah, I should have survived that fall and then been able to climb back up and stuff. Yeesh. Right.
Now.
Jump! Yeesh. Climb up, Lara, not around. And then go.
God damn it, that's twice she's done that now! Stopped at the fucking end!
So it's not that I'm not. I shouldn't rush, it's that I should rush a bit more.
You're fucking. Women's.
Be such a women's. Be more of a women's. Be less of a woman's. Right, I'll just stand at the fucking end then. Yeah, she did that. That fucking stupid jump this time, you dozy mollusk.
Patience, Lara.
Now what?
Now!
Now what? No, seriously, what do I do now? If I could do more than... Right, I guess I'm supposed to drop onto that thing. Slow motion, sure, whatever. Alright, fine. You want to do the slow motion stuff? You do the slow motion stuff. Jump, woman. Thank you. You're going to keep doing slow motion stuff? Am I ever going to get normal motion stuff? Back? No? Yes? Maybe? Would be nice if I could move at a regular speed. Now? Still doing slow motion stuff. Right, where do I go from here? Okay. There, somewhere. How? Oh, into the middle, maybe. Gonna move it regular? Nope, still doing slow motion stuff.
Bergerac! Bergerac!
Fair enough. This is the way you want to do it, love. Come on. We can all see what your animations actually look like and stuff. Here you go. Come on. I don't think this is all supposed to be slow motion, is it? I must admit though, it does kind of look cool. I really do hope it fixes itself at some point. Because this is... Yeah. If the whole rest of the game is going to be like this, it's going to be... It's going to be something, that's for sure. Still doing it. Now let's go by Snowflake. I used to have a rat called Snowflake. She was one of my favourites. My float snake. What's over there? Don't know. Is that where the codices is going to be, do you think? No? Maybe? Actually, you know what? Let's go across that way and see what's over there. Run, Lara, run! Run for your life! Run like your life does not depend on it! Stop moving so slowly! It's disconcerting! What if I pause it and then... Maybe I'll go back to the map? No, that's moving slow as well. Huh. You know what? Screw it. Whee! Bergerac! Bergerac, to the rescue.